Tonight at 6. You know her from her days on NBC2. Now she's dealing with a shocking diagnosis.
You have cancer. Everything has to stop.
Natasha Verma shares her story of cancer at 23 with our own Rachel Pierce.
Why is someone as young and healthy as Natasha getting this?
How she fought for her own life.
And I wanted to get better.
And is helping other women in the same battle.
Every woman deserves to be beautiful going through cancer treatment.
Tonight at 6 on NBC2.